time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
All the weight crashing down.
That'll ruin your leg.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder, man.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Oh, what impact! In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be bad. Here it is.
Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but not all mean streaks are created equal, Michael.
And I'd say there's only a select few who can turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme level.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen.
Oh! Through the table!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This match, Byron, it's one giant free-for-all, and while it's exciting to watch, it's absolute torture on these superstars.
It is, Cole. Unfortunately, matches like this usually result in injury, sometimes serious injury.
And there's his speed paying off. Too quick for him there.
Oh, right to the face.
Not sure how much he has left.
Quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
A backbreaker flawlessly executed.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And oh, what a slam.
He's back in control here.
Comes up big with the reversal.
As we've seen in the past, extreme rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
Boom! Such a tough target. He's calling for it.
Here we go. You ready for it?
Oh, man.
take a look at this again.
Yeah, that was nice.
I'd have to agree with what Byron's saying. When you've got action taking place all over the arena, complete with every weapon imaginable, it's not easy to keep up.
Well, try, Cole. That's what you're getting paid for, isn't it? I'll tell you what. This is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
Give these superstars a ton of...
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one. Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Back now inside the ring. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
This fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Lightning fast reflexes.
Can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. Harsh impact. Quick thinking to avoid that one. He's too quick for him there. This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Ooh, what impact.
Here he goes.
And the slam.
And there it is, boys.
He might have it.
I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
The shoulders are down. One, two, and he manages to get the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Shoulders are down. One, two, three.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
In this world, you've got to
be strong. I always thought it was strange. Extreme rules are just about anything goes, as this incredible match
shows. You've got to fight to keep your spirit alive.
As
what I love about the WWE. A match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise them with stuff. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Just